Greetings, everybody, and welcome to Let's Play 7 Days to Die Alpha 15 Modded with Starvation, Episode 18. So in the last episode, we did quite a bit. We did our animal husbandry quests, so we managed to start collecting turds, and we laid down some traps here to capture some chickens and rabbits, which we can then use in our hutches over here. Now, unfortunately, we don't have all the ingredients that we need to feed the animals, so I went ahead and I laid them all in a little chest over here. So this is my farming chest, and this one. And you can see that all the rabbits and chickens we caught are in here. And why did I leave my depleted uranium in the farming chest? I don't know. I'm probably gonna have like radiated rabbits and chickens and things like that now. Oh god. Okay, let me put that in my main resources one. So we pretty much went ahead and did a few things, and I'm also gonna leave my I guess the worms can go in here as well, like, just stay in there, that's fine. So yeah, we've got the day 14 Horde to prepare for, but I also went ahead and started off a mining building over here, which I'll show you real quick. So this little outpost right here, it's not complete yet, but I thought before the Horde night, we could go ahead and finish off this little building, so then we could actually start doing some proper mining and see what we get. So you can see there's like a gravel patch over here, there's a clay patch over there, so we're gonna encounter some gravel and clay by mining around here. But let's go ahead and get some additional blocks and things that we need to finish this off. So how many more half blocks can I make? 608. I don't need that. Let's get about 100, because we might need some more of these. And then I want to finish it off with a shingles roof. Now, I also want to go ahead and build some other things around where the workshop is, because one thing I don't want to happen is the horde to start running into there and wrecking things, because that'd be bad. If they wreck my science station, I think I'm going to cry. So I'd rather that didn't happen, so we're going to take a bit of a precautionary measure. And get this stuff all sorted out. So yeah, this is pretty much what we got so far. And I was thinking that we could leave some of it kind of like open. So I'm gonna do. I think we'll have. What I think I'll do there is I'll have some full wood blocks there, there, and there. And we'll do the same with this side. And then I'll have some proper. I'll have like a proper piece of cobblestone on the edge there, because that's the outside of the building. So I want some kind of a bit more defense around the door, because that's where the zombies like to gravitate towards. So yeah, I want to add a little bit of extra defense right there if we can. So let's go ahead and put some of these around. So I did do a little bit of wood chopping off camera, nothing huge, just a bit. So yeah, something like this. So then we got like an inside of the building here, which I think I might leave open, or I might put some fences in here or something like that, which might look quite nice. Now those look weird, so I'm going to fill them in. That just looks a little bit odd right there. That's looking good now. So we got the ladder down there. I probably want to hatch on that at some point as well, but let's go and put the shingle roof on the top here as well while we're thinking about it. I'm probably going to need to pillar my way up there though, because of course, nerd bowling. Why not? Right, let's go ahead and start putting the roof on. And this should hold, because most of it is attached to the ground as well. So we'll do the outside first, and then we'll work our way in. And we should have like a nice little mining building. And that'll be the first building we've actually completed. Because that one over there, we still haven't put the roof on. But I was thinking of making like an upstairs area in our main living area, which might be quite good. And then I wanted an underground storeroom as well. So there's a few things that I've got planned for it, but it's just executing said plans. So yeah, we'll get some more time to do that in the third week. So one thing I do want to do in the third week is hopefully have better luck finding calipers, because I really, really want that weapon workbench. Maybe if we find some mining zombies tonight, they might drop some. Because I know the utility worker guys have a bit of a chance of dropping some nice things, including more mining helmets as well, which is always nice. So let's just drop back in here. And then we'll finish off the shingle roof inside here, which shouldn't collapse. I wouldn't think it would. We've got enough supports from the corners and the sides. So once you go ahead and do this, this should then be all done. There we go. So mining building. How's that looking? I think I want the roof one out extra as well, just so it looks a bit nice. So we can have like a, why don't we do like a porch or something over here. Like that, and then I'll get the shingle, the ramp ones. So let's get like 40 of those. We might not need that many, but let's try that. And then we'll get, what other ones can we get? The outer corner, I probably want four of those as well. No, I don't need that many. I just want four. Don't go over the top, just four, that'll do. So there we go, so we can swap those out for that. And then I was thinking we could put some, does this change the direction as where you look? It does. So I thought we could do something like this along the edge. Just give it like kind of a nicer roofy feel, should we say. Right, watch out for snakes as well, because there could be some in the grass, but I'm just not seeing. It would suck if I have a snake bite right before the... It'd be hilarious for you guys, but it'd suck for me. So I'm just banking on that not happening, and me being nice and careful. So let's go ahead and put these in. There we go. And then for the porchy area, we can just have another thing like that in the front. Yeah, that'll look quite nice when it's done. And so we've got four of those. Let's just scrap the remainders of these. And these, and then I should have some of these corners. So let's see, do they change direction based on where you look? They don't, so we're going to have to be a bit careful here. So one, then it's going to go this way, of course. Let's do that. There's two. There's three. And there is four right there. So I do want to add a little bit extra to the outsides as well. So let's go and see. So it looks like we're going to have a rainy horde night tonight. Okay. So what did I want to do here? So I wanted to do something like this. Have I done full? Yeah, I did. I remember doing some of it and then not completing it. So let's go ahead and add these to the outside just to give it that a little bit of a nicer look. You know, I want my buildings to look good as well as be functional for what they are. Let's go do those. And then we'll go ahead and put some on the outside like that. There we go. And I think those sides are done. So yeah, we just wanted to have... I guess we'll bring this out now that we've got a little porch area, so let's go and do that. So we'll bring this out. Why don't we bring it out like this? Yeah, that'll be nice. And we'll do something like this. Yeah, that'll be fine, I think. So let's go ahead and upgrade these. So nail gun, if you please. So we'll upgrade all of these. There we go, so we can have like a little porch kind of area. Now, one thing I'm going to have to be careful of is catching the flu on Horde Night as well. So I think what I might do is if it's going to be raining on Horde Night and it gives us a high chance of catching the flu, I do have the crocodile skin coat, which I could wear, but I might overheat. So I have to think about how I'm going to balance that a little bit. But then on the edge here, we can have some full cobblestone on the edge like this. And that should do nicely. So let's go ahead and upgrade those. I don't want to axe it down. There we go. Let's upgrade those. I mean, I could use the cobblestone plates, but there you go. So there's the door bit. How's that looking? Looks a little bit odd, but it's okay. You know, it's the best I can do with block shapes. So let's get some doors. So secure wood door should be good enough for this for now. And I also want a hatch as well for the other bit. So let's go and get a hatch. So, wooden hatch should do nicely. There we go. Right, how's that looking? Right, let's pump the door. Let's put the door one in like that. How's that? Yeah, that's looking good. And let's get the hatch in. So, let's put you over there. There we go. Right, so now we got a hatch. And we got a door. So, let's upgrade these one. Let's upgrade these one stage each. So, we'll keep them the wooden look. So, one and one. There we go. So, I'm just having a look in here. I think what I'm going to do in here as well... is I'm going to do for these parts of the logs here, I'm going to put one like this, and then let's get some fences. So if I can spell it right, fronts. we're going to need 9 of those. There we go, so we can get some of those. Now this is going to look a little bit weird, but you know, it's a interesting concept for like a window or something we can use. So you go one, some there, and some there. How's that looking? Yeah, I quite like that. So then in here we can store all our stuff to do with mining kind of thing. So we can maybe have like a forge in here as well, just to like cook up materials and things like that, which might be quite good. So we'll come back to this in a little while. So one thing I'm going to do straight away then is it is raining. So I'm going to be fighting the horde from up here. So I'm going to want to have a little roof just a temporary one. We'll make it out of wood or something. Just something simple. I want a roof so that I can stay dry while fighting them. Because the last thing I want is to catch a flu while I'm fighting the Horde up in here. So let's go ahead and let's make that a thing, shall we? So let's go and get some poles. I'm probably going to need to recover from the flu in due course anyway, but that's fine. I'm probably going to need 12 of those. And then we're going to put them... So I'm mainly going to be fighting the Horde from the outer point, but I don't want them to get immediately destroyed by cops bit and things, if we get any cops. Because, you know, we could get cops tonight. I have known cops to appear on day 14. I've had a couple of games where they do. So I want to be a little bit careful if we can. So let's go ahead and build some of these. And then on the top, we're going to have like a little roof. I might need to build more poles, actually. Let's get another 12. Because this is actually quite large, now I think about it. So, yeah, we probably want some... We probably want a few in, actually. So why don't we build them... Yeah, why don't we build one here? So we're actually going to need more. So have I got the flu yet? Not yet, but I'm gonna get it. Guaranteed, I'm going to get it. Because my character is getting... Yeah, it's 17% wet right now, so we're going to get it pretty soon. So 6, 12... I need another 12 of these. There we go. And then that should be enough to do what we need. So I'm going to have... I didn't place you. Come on. Place down, you silly bugger. So yeah, it's just a little bit of a rain stop. Just to keep the rain at bay if we can. And we need one there. There we go. So yeah, not too much I need to do to prepare. I just need a way to keep the rain off and to keep me nice and dry. So, because flu would be a little bit of a... Put a little bit of a dampener on things. No pun intended right there. There we go. And let's get some frames. Because we just need this to be made out of wood. So let's go and get some of those. How can I make 6, 8, 5? I don't need that many. Let's get like 200. I reckon that'd be more than enough. And do I want something in the middle? No, I think we'll be okay. So as soon as I get one laid down, that should be fine. And then this should hold. It should. I say should, and then what? Watch me, the guy that made the tutorial instruction integrity saying this should hold. It should be fine, and everything collapses. That would just be hilarious. It has happened before as well. Like if you've seen my collapsing of my farm in Headbangers, that was a pretty good example. I got roasted for that by Pound Too Loud as well. She was like, oh my god, you're the guy that made the tutorial on social integrity and you let this happen. How could you? It was hilarious. Right, let's go ahead and do these around the edge. Yeah, I'm gonna get flu if I'm not covering this over. So let's lay these in. And then we'll do the interior. But yeah, I reckon this should be enough to hold it. If not, we'll just add more. It shouldn't be a problem. No, I mean, it's going to collapse on the last wood block, isn't it? Nope, it held. There we go. So, told you. I was like, it should hold. And sure enough, it held. Woo-woo! Right, let's go ahead and get our nail gun. And upgrade these. So. Let's just provide me a bit of room. Because if cops puke on it, you know, they puke on it. It's a given. And I don't want those upgraded double layered, though. One thing I do want to upgrade double layered, though, is these poles. Just so they hold a bit better. So we'll do that. Oh, didn't want to upgrade these. Oh, well, we're getting construction stuff, so... Can't really complain. And we leveled up! Okay, let's go and put those in. And last one. There we go. So let's go to the interior. Get those upgraded if we can. And then I might have enough room to do some on the outside as well. Given that structural integrity holds, of course. But we'll see. So yeah, I'll be fighting them from in here again. You know, my usual fighting spot. Start at the top. weaken a few of them, and then go down and have a bit of a clubbing fight with them. That'd be pretty good. Yep, I got the flu. Told you I get the flu. You can hear me sniffling. So yeah, that'll cover me to this point. So I probably want to see. That should support one extra out. That should be okay. So if I can get one extra out of here, that'll be nice. I mean, I could always add some extras as well, just to add some extra support, and then do another layer. But I think one layer should be fine, because I won't be going right to the outside anyway. But yeah, I need to get on the bed and recover from some flu very, very shortly. Let's go and do that, go and do that, go and do that. There we go. And let's do another round of upgrades. So nail gun, if you please. Nope, not you, not wrench, nail gun. I don't want to go really slow with the wrench. Alright, so let's add these. There we go. Add those, and finally, let's layer right here. There we go. Now, I don't want to use those ones because they're actually heavier blocks. So if I take these away, it'll actually lighten the load on the structure right there. So I think, is that all the heavy ones taken out? Yeah, that's all the heavy ones done. Right, okay. So that's that bit done. Let's drop on this and then jump over those. Jump over Barbara. Bad Barbara. Right, now the other thing I need to do is kind of add a little bit of extra defense to this area right here. So I'm going to quickly build. I'm really quickly just going to build on these two sides for now, just a temporary cobble defense. Because they shouldn't really be able to climb over the walls if they're too high. And they should hopefully just run around to me. I'm just worried that if they spawn over this way, they're going to run into this and just be like, oh, there's a nice forge. Bash, 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 break the forge. Oh, there's a nice science station. Bash, 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 break the science station. You know, so I've just got to keep my assets a bit safe. Can we not build one there? Oh, I'm going to need to move the science station anyway. Because we can't actually build there, because that's occupying. Oh, that's occupying the block space right there. Okay, well, for now. Okay, I'm gonna do this much for now. I had a feeling that might be happening, but that's okay. So let's go and at least upgrade these, and then we'll have like a little wall around this, just for a little bit of safety and precaution. That's my main worry, is that they're gonna come in from the side that I really don't want them to, and then cause a heck of a load of ruckus. Go, so we'll put all these up one. So yeah, for that bit, I'm not really sure what I can do. But that would suck if I lost my science station. I would not want that to happen, especially my medical stuff. But right, for a precaution, I'm gonna take all the stuff that's required for the medical stuff, and another science station. So that's gonna be the beakers. What did I complete then? Oh, I completed the fertilizer for a beaker. Oh, okay, I actually completed the quest there. Okay, that's cool. Oh, I know why. Because what happened was, when I picked up a goldenrod when I was out hunting for stuff and things, it actually completed the other farming quest. So yeah, that did happen. So yeah, sorry about that. But what we're going to do is we're going to put everything that's required pretty much to make another science station is going in here. Right, the rest of it I'm now going to just quickly put away, and we're going to get ready for the horde. So let's go and do that. Right, what I'm going to do is I'm going to really quickly go ahead, sort my stuff out, cure my flu, get well rested, sort everything out, and then once we're ready to fight the horde, I'll be right back. Alrighty guys, I am back. So it looks like it's actually stopped raining, which means the entire roof that I built was pretty much completely useless. But you never know, it might actually start raining a bit later in the horde fight. So let's go in and prepare for the... Oh no. Oh god. The signs are back, guys. Who is responsible for this? Oh, it's Jen again. Okay, so Jen says, I'm a crazy bitch. You want to know why? I bet you do. I've got a challenge! Yup. For tonight's horde, you're only allowed a bow with any arrows, a shiv, and a wooden club. Not the nailed bat. All the medical stuff you're allowed can be found in the chest. Okay, she's left a box there. It's not much. If a boss comes, You get brownie points if you kill it using only the club or shiv. I'm out of my mind, but... Okay, so what medical supplies am I allowed? So, okay, so I only get two beers. Okay, right. I get two med kits. I get five pain pills. I get three first aid bandages, and I get a splint. Right, that's literally all the medical stuff I get. So we're only allowed a bow. We're not allowed our lovely advanced crossbow, and we're not allowed this lovely nailed bat. We're only allowed a bow. Right, so we need to actually create some stuff. Luckily, I saw this before the horde started. So let's go ahead and do it then. So we want a bow, and we want a club as well. So let's go and do that. Get the best we can. And what arrows do I have in here? So I've got 87 steel, I got 97 iron, and 45 of those. So let's go ahead and craft myself some more arrowheads if I can. Right, what I need to do is I guess it's going to be stone arrows mainly that I'm going to be needing to use. So let's craft as many arrows as I can before this runs out. So let's do the steel ones first. And let's do the stone arrows after that. I can get 211 stone arrows. Okay, so luckily we've got blue quality weapons, which isn't so bad. But yeah, let's just craft all the ammo that we can, because yeah, we're gonna be needing this. And she even wants me to take on bosses with a wooden club. Jen, you're out of your mind. You're crazy, bitch. Right, let's go ahead and put this in there. And for the record, Jen did send me this and say that I could call it the Jen's a Crazy Bitch Challenge. So I thought I'd put it there. So Jen's left us some signs around. One thing I'm going to do as well is I'm going to take a fire axe. And that's literally just going to be to chop zombie corpses after I loot them. So I'm going to keep that on me as well. Right, let's get whatever ammo I can load in this. So I got 126 steel arrows. So I'm going to start with my best ones, I think. Okay, the other thing I want to check is, do I have a drop-off chest in this little building? I think I did leave one. Did I leave one up the top here? Yes, I did. Did I even take all the loot out of here? I don't even know. Yes, I did. Cool. So I was actually pretty organized. So yeah, I've only getting... this is all I've got this time. So I don't get any fancy weapons. And if I want to take on any bosses, I've got to use some pretty nasty stuff. Pretty underpowered, pretty nasty. Oh god. You know what I'm gonna do is really quickly, I'm gonna see if I can get my spotlights and just put them on the top of those stone pillars. Because that'll allow me to see a little bit further out, and it'll also make it a little bit clearer for you guys as well. So let's go and do that really quick. So we'll get some spotlights placed down on these things, because I should be able to pretty much just do it from the top here. And that should be enough. That should be enough to allow us to see where the zombies are coming from. So let's go and put these in. So I'll do one that way. So yeah, I'll do them facing out of the building. I know I really should have them pointing in towards the building, but you know, it's okay. So can I reach to turn them on? Okay, I'm gonna have to run down there and turn them all on in just a sec. So let me place them first, and then I'll have to run outside quickly and turn them on. Right. So we've got one there, which I can turn on. Okay, so I can turn those ones on. Okay, let's just do this real quick. So one there, turn on. Because I can always wrench these up once I'm done with them as well. So let's turn all the spotlights on so we can see a little bit further out to see what's coming at us. I know it's not the best, but it'll have to do. Let me jump down here then and turn all these on. Really quick. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Right, turn that one on. Okay, so it looks like it will cover a pretty wide section of ground out there. So you can turn that on. So that'll allow me to see pretty much everything out in the open, and it'll allow you guys to get a bit of a better view. Because I know YouTube likes to darken everything. I do try and mitigate that as best as I can, but, you know, I have no idea what's going on here. So for now, I'm going to leave the axe in the chest so that we're not tempted to use that to take on any zombies. So this is it, guys. A wooden club and a bow. Oh, God. Why do you do this, Jen? Why? Okay, so, and if there's a boss zombie, we had to take it on with a club or a shiv. Oh, I didn't get the shiv, did I? Oh, okay, well, I guess we can always harvest a bone from a zombie later and turn that into a shiv, which will be fine. I haven't got enough time to make one now, but that's okay. We've got the club, and to be fair, I'd prefer to use that over a shiv due to its reach. So, here we go! Day 14! Begin. Right, where are they coming from then? Right. Okay, they're coming from over here. Okay, so my ladder side. Okay, so let's get them caught in there. There's some miners as well, which is a good thing. I think there's one coming from the right side as well. So let's get these guys caught up, shall we? There you go, you're down. Right, who else is coming? Okay, a couple of miners. So these guys will do more damage to my building. So I want to take these guys down first if we can. So come on then, you guys. Oh, there we go, took an arm off. Lost some legs. That's always good. So, see who else is coming here. So, got a lady. Putrid girl. Now I'm going to fire an arrow in your face. Putrid girl. Right, so here they come. Let's try and knock some of these guys back. Get them out the barbed wire as quick as we can. Because that'll... oh, shot an arrow. Did you see that? Let's try and go as quick as we can. So, these guys are the minor guys are my biggest concern to get rid of before they break all my blocks. Right, so she's trying to break things. So just pick her off. Right, there we go, another miner. Getting a load of miners tonight. Okay. Right, I don't want him to destroy the light, so let's get Edgar out the way. Because he will. Oh, look at his head impaling the ground. Right, footballer. Nice. Okay, I haven't seen one of these guys in a while. Oh, I saw him drop a skill book down there. All right. I'm tempted to go and grab that if we can. Right, see if we can... but I've only got a club to defend myself. If the worst comes to the worst. So these guys are kind of getting inside each other. Oh, there's an Edgar. Let's get him out of the way, because Edgar's the toughies. Oh, knocked the lady down. Okay, got the lady, and here's Edgar. Down you go, Edgar. Right. So yeah, I want to loot these mining guys if we can. So let's get rid of as many of these as we can. Oh, I took the head off, look at that. Flew straight off, right. So more running in. Right. Where are these guys out? They're coming over. Wait a minute. I hear one somewhere. Oh, there he is. Edgar. That's it. Get down, Edgar. The steel arrows are pretty good at taking it down. Oh, let's get that guy in the arm. There you go. You get down. Come on, then. Stop destroying my barbed wire. That's it. You get off. Okay, got her out of the way. Right. Loot is flying everywhere. So we're going to probably have to get down and loot some of these guys, because I see schematics and things as well coming off of these guys. And you never know, the exclusive power book could be in there. Okay, got that one. Right, lady. Oh, she's damaging my spikes, little bugger. Right. Okay, come on then. Right, what's going? Right, they're going to try and damage the light tower. So let's try and get rid of these guys. Oh, an army guy. Right. I want to try and pick him off and loot him straight away. Okay. There's the army guy down. So yeah, we're going to have to get down there and try and loot him in a minute and see what he's got. But I'm just very cautious right now about the weapons we got, because they're not very good. Right, Edgar's gone. Right, come on then, you. There we go, we can kill a few of these guys. Lady! Lady! Let's knock her down. There we go. Oh, he lost his legs. Right, now they're beating on that thing there. Oi! Oi! Stop beating on that thing! That's it, eat some of that. There we go, got him down. Yeah, they're kind of trying to sneak around. Another army guy right there. There we go. Oh, took the face off. Did you see that? Straight through the helmet. Penetrated that. Really good. Right, miner. Let's knock him down. Come on. Don't you start hitting on that. That's it, you get down. Right. Pick him off as he comes around the corner here. Come on then, you. There we go. Right, so miner's there. Right, you. Gotcha. Right. Got him. Right. I don't hear many more. Right, let's quickly run down. Try and loot these guys really quick. There's one more crawler. So, oh, he had a good fire axe on him. Right, let's quickly loot these guys. So they got, oh, some ammo. Nice. Grab these. Grab it. So it looks like he's the only one left. So let's really quickly try and loot them before we start the second wave off the treasure map. Nice. Right, what have we got here? So, nothing much in there. Right, they've broken through all the barbed wire already, so... bodies are popping. Right, come on then. Right. Come on then, you. Got it. Right. I think that's all for the first wave. Right. Let's get back up. I'm sure we're going to see a boss in a minute. See what's coming, shall we? So... More. Okay, we got a nurse. That's a good start. So, got the nurse out of the way. Right, see, he's going. Oh! What is this guy? Oh, he's a big. Oh, he's the resurrector guy. Okay, he's gonna resurrect some more guys if we're not careful. He's gonna. Right, we're gonna probably need to take him on. Right, yeah, he's a resurrecting smasher guy. Right, here we go. So we got this guy first. Okay, at least we can knock him down in one shot. That's a good thing. There we go. Right. So we need to let him come out the barbed wire a bit. And oh, we actually got an extra point. Okay, not bad. Right, I hear a flaming one coming. Here he comes. I see him. Right, let's keep an eye on that guy because he's gonna come out in a minute. Okay, here we go. Right, get the flaming one out of the way. Right, he's probably gonna resurrect that flaming guy. Okay, he's glitching a little bit. I'm not sure what's going on there. Okay, there we go. Got one running headless. Oh god! Oh god! Headless zombie! I can't hit him! I can't even hit him! Come on then. Okay, he can hit me. How am I meant to get this guy? I can't even get him! Okay. I'm gonna have to pretty much just like get him in the head. There we go. I think that's the best thing I can do. Now, I'm not sure about this guy. There we go. I'm not sure how much he's gonna do to me if he manages to get me. He's probably gonna do a very high amount of damage and he's gonna resurrect more as we go. Okay. Let's try and get this guy down. Without a head, you can't even get him down. Okay. Oh, he's using some electrical powers, watch out. Oh, come on then you. Okay, I've got that guy down. Hopefully he's not gonna be revived again. So yeah, I'm not sure what's going on with him here. He's really glitchy. So I don't know when he's gonna hit me. He's going really, really glitchy. Okay, so it might be because he's been in the barbed wire a bit. Okay. For the purposes of glitching, I'm gonna go ahead and head up the here. So because he's glitching so much, we can't really fight him properly with melee. Which is fine, so we'll go ahead and we'll let him get caught at the barbed wire. And we're gonna have to take him on with arrows and things, so we have to let him do some damage to the spikes because he's going a bit nuts. I'm not sure what's wrong with his AI. He probably can't keep up with the animations, I reckon. So let's go ahead and just destroy as many as we can. Yeah, look, we even got headless ones now crawling at us. There we go. So he's going to resurrect. Yeah, they're going a bit nuts over here. So he's kind of around this side. So let's see if we can. It's like he's teleporting almost. Right. I'm gonna have to take him on with the bow. Sorry, Jen. It's just because he's really glitching. I'm not sure what's wrong with him. So see if we can get some of these guys out of the way. Because he's just gonna keep resurrecting them if we kill the zombies, so this guy is a bit more important to deal with. So let's go ahead and deal with this guy. Go on then. So yeah, we probably wanna put all our steel arrows into him. I'll fight some more when they're like, and I think that nurse is gonna get resurrected straight away. So let's just fire as many of these as we can into him. Cause yeah, he's going a bit nuts on the thing. Stay still, you. Right. Try not to pull off the back. There we go. Get a few times. So yeah, headshots. He's revitalizing all the zombies that we're killing off. So gotta be a bit careful with that. Right. Come on then, you. See if we can get a few shots in the head would be nice. So I wanna see what good loot we get off this guy. Did he just go under my wall? No, he didn't. He's melted somewhere. I think there's some problems with his animation for some reason. Oh well, let's just deal with this guy. I would have taken him on the club if his animation was so poor. Because like, I just can't see what I'm hitting. Okay, we got him. Okay, we got him again. Did we kill him? Is he dead? He's not moving anymore. Oh yeah, he is. Okay, we got him. Nice. Okay, he's gone. Alright. Alright then, well, considering we couldn't take on a boss, we'll go ahead and take on some regulars. Yeah, so not really sure what's going on with that, but we'll take on some regular zombies, why not? Since we couldn't take on the bosses. Right, there'll be more running in. Don't you guys worry, there'll be more. So we'll stay on ground level, why not? Oh, army guy. There we go, we can hit him a few times. Nurse! Okay, come on then, you. Got him again. Got the nurse down. Good start. There we go. Got him down. Right. I want to loot this guy. What's he got? Yes! I think you guys have a sniper rifle. Nice! What a find! That's amazing! But we can't use it. Right, let me go put this away. Let me go put that away. Before more come after me. Right, that is good. Is that a sniper or is it just a PSG-1? That was a PSG-1, but it's better than what we've currently got. So you know that's worth keeping. Right, okay. Let's get out here then, and let's have a fight with some, shall we? Oh, hello. Couldn't see you coming straight out at me. Right. Okay, it's a minor guy. Well, he's had some damage under his legs. There we go, knock him down. Oh, yes, straight in the face. What did he have? Rocket launcher, yes! Nice! Very good loot, very good. Okay, so back up a bit. Right, let's use the pain pill. Help out a little bit. We are at 10% hydration, so that's probably the only one I can use. Right, let's knock her down. Let's loot her as we fight. There we go. Right, there's a couple of crawlers coming. There we go. Let's knock some of these guys down. Okay. Oh, whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa! No! No, 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 no. Right. Yes! Oh, that was a good reactive hit there. What's she got on her? Nothing? Right. There is... Oh! Hello, hazmat coming. Oh, that could be good. Hazmat. Come on, let's try and kill that. Loot. Oh, we got loads from that one. I don't even know what we got from her, but we got a load. We got a load of good stuff from that. Footballer. There we go. Blood draw kit. Nice. What's a footballer doing with a blood draw kit? He's injecting steroids. He must be having some kind of steroid action or something. Right. We're running low on stamina, so let's use a beer. Our sanity's going down as well, because we got hit a little bit, so... Ow! You bugger. Right. Okay. Get a few hits on me. Get down, you. Okay, they're trying to... Right, stay away from the grassy area, because of snakes and things. Gotta watch out for them. That's it, you get down. You bite the dust. There we go. So let's have a little loot of some of these zombies. Right, here we go. Don't you dare, lady. Right. Oh, hello. Oh, is that a... Oh, I thought it was a dead one, then. Get out. Got him. Right. Keep going. Right. Loot the hazmat one. Nothing on him. Loot this one. Pickaxe. Come on. Loot. What we can. Oh, a mini bike frame. Nice. Okay. Come on, then. Got him. Yes. And a nurse. Okay, I think I hear another one running up. So let's see if we can finish it. Oh, I took an arm off. So jar. Right. I don't think this is the end. Putrid girl. Now I'm gonna smash you in the face, putrid girl. Right. Let's have a quick loot of these guys. See what we've got. Right, it's just this football left. Let's finish him off. There we go. Right. Is that it, or are there now gonna be some more? Have a careful lookout. Right. Oh, hello. Forgot about you. Come on then. You done. Right. Let's get the loot put up here. So doing well so far. So yeah, she had a lot. There's a lot on her. She had some hazmat pants, some ink, some cream and stuff. Right. So some more running in now. Right. What have we got now? Right, another one of those glitchy... Okay, another one of these glitchy rad zombies, so unfortunately we're going to have to take them out with a bow. For some reason, they're glitching out like mad in here, I don't know why. Let's go ahead and take him out first, because he's the... Hey, don't attack my walls. That's it, let's take this guy out first. There we go, get him in the face a few times. Lean back, get him a few times in the head. There we go, let's do as much damage as we can before he wrecks it. I'm sure he's gonna wreck it soon. Wait, stop reviving them! Stop it! Right, take out some of these guys. Why not? While he's doing that. So I don't think he can get us from up here, so we should be relatively safe. Right, okay, he's really trying to revive them. Okay, that's gonna. He's gonna revive her anyway, so. Just you wait, they'll be revived. So let's get his guys in the head. Let's lead him over this side, actually, away from the zombies. So it seems like he can run relatively quickly over the barbed wire. So let's try and get him away from there. They've got him once, so yeah, if we can get him, that'd be good. Okay, missed him. Okay. Come on, you. Come on, you. What are you doing? Alright, he's coming back this way. Let's lead him down this side. That's it. If we lead him over here, away from the other one, then we'll know where they are. Then we know where they are. See, I'm not sure what's going on with the animation tonight. Bit of a weird one, but it's okay. Let's keep attacking. I want to try and loot this one if we can. So let's keep destroying. So, still attacking. Oi! Oh, I'm out of arrows. Okay, iron ones it is then. There we go. Oh, did we get him? Yes! We got him, right. Okay, so we got the resurrected guy. Nice. Alright. I want to loot him, but I'm going to have to kill... I'm going to have to kill this other one. Oh, there's a spider. And of course, there's a spider now. Okay, come on, you. See if I can whack him in the face a few times. Got him. Right. I want to loot this guy, but I'm going to have to kill him. I have to kill the one around. Oh, hello! Hello! Get down. That's it. Right. Woo! You got me, lady. Ow, lady. Stop it. Get down. That's it. You have that. Right, there's going to be more running in, but let's try and... Let's try and deal with some of these and loot them really quick. I think the, I think the rad zombies will stay around long enough. That's fine. Okay, got that one. Another red one. I want to try and get a full hazmat suit if we can. Okay, back up, back up, back up. Right. So there's a couple of crawling hazmat ones. Putrid girl. Okay, that spider is the annoying one. And as this guy. Right. Get it? Yes! Got some stuff from him. Got the spider. Okay, got a treasure map on the spider. Nice! Right. Okay, so you. Okay, oh, who's coming in? Builder guy. Ow! Don't you hit me. Ow. No. No. Bad zombie. Right. Girl, you get down. You stay down, girl. Okay, got him. And this guy. No. No! Bad zombie. Right, another spider's coming in for me. Okay, got him. Okay. Ow, spider! You bugger. Right, come on in. Come on then. I can take you on with a wood club. There we go. Right. Hazmat one. Okay, see? They're getting the hit off a little bit early. Oh, okay, I'm going too close to my workshop. Nope, come back from that. I don't want them destroying things. Okay. Let's back up this way a bit. Right, let's use a med bandage just to heal up a little. Right. Who's coming then? So the hazmat one is a bit faster, so let's back him up over here and bop! Ow, you... Don't you dare. That's it, you get down. Stop it, you spider bugger. Come on, Ed. Come on, Ed. Stop crawling around. Come on, fight me like a man. Stand up and fight, you coward. You scurvy cur. Right, where are you coming from, then? Where are you guys coming from? Any more? I hear one. Yep. Whoop, I totally missed you. All right, all right, all right, all right. Calm down. Calm down, there's plenty of my brain to go around. There you go. Right, knock him down. Got him. Right. Oh, you're still alive. Oh dear. Okay, loot that guy. Loot that one if you can, quick, quick, quick. Nope, nothing on him. Okay. Run back out here. Right, how are we doing on stamina? We need a bit more beer. Let's get started with that. Right, how's our sanity? We're at 70 something. Let's use another one of these as well so we heal some more. Lady? No, you don't. I saw you going for the lack. No, you don't. You don't get that. No. No, lady. Oh, hello. You still alive? You are, but I can't get him. For some reason, he's gone really glitchy. Right, okay. Okay, there we go. That got him. Right. I really want to loot that radiation one, wherever he went. Right. Oh, critical blunt to the face. There we go. Okay, got nothing good off that one. Right. Right, let's get these crawlers. Right, he's gonna run out any second. Okay, oh, I think I hear an Edgar. No, it's one of these guys. Oh, yes! Right in the face! What a shot! That was such a good shot. Right. We need to drink pretty soon after this. Right, spider, let's get him down. Anything good on him? leather armor? Oh, leather duster even? Right, he's coming for me. This guy. Oi! Don't run in circles, that's it. No. Okay. Fine. If it has to be like this, then very well. I will humor you. Oh, he dropped a seed. I'm not sure what that seed was. Right. Let's kill some more of these guys to get some more spawn in. Come on then. Okay, got that one. So yeah, we'll have a... It'll be a bit more challenging if we manage to get back to this. Right, there's this guy. That's it. You can get down. Smashy, smashy! Oh, he's not happy, is he? Oh, there we go. Didn't like that, did you? Oh, yes! Got the lady. Okay, there we go. Right, who else is running in? Any more? Right, one of these ladies? Right. Okay, see if we can loot some of these guys. Get rid of them. Right. Where's that radiation one? There he is. Oh, okay. Nope, there's some more running still. Right. Come on. Kill him. Right. I want to loot that radiation one. He's right over there, though. Okay. We're probably not going to be able to get him till the end. That's fine. Right, here is an Edgar. Okay, Edgar and a nurse. Hello, nurse. That's it. Get back. Get down. Come on, Edgar. That's it. Got him. Oh, took the face off. Oh, took another face off. That was amazing. Right. Okay. Oh, hello. Didn't see you running in. There's loads of bodies to loot after this. Right. No, you don't. No. Naughtiness. Ow. Badness. No. That's it. You stay down. Right. That nurse is still standing for some reason. Oi. Get out of here. Let me loot that nurse, see if she's got any medicals. Quick. Medical scissors. Okay, nothing great. Okay. Is that it? Can I loot? Wow, they did some serious damage to these spikes. Right, mining helmet. Okay, here comes some more. Putrid girl. Now I'm going to club you in the face. Right. Make sure to search these guys. What is going on here? Oh, they destroyed a cobble pillar. Wow, they actually destroyed one. Nice. Okay, our wellness is going down. Why? Oh, we're at zero hydration. Okay. Need to deal with that soon. Let's deal with this guy first. Do they get any drink on me that I can use for hydration or something? Hang on, we can use that. Eat that. That'll... Can I get hydration up a bit? No, it doesn't. Is there anything that does? No. I'm going to have to quickly... I'm probably going to have to nip home very quickly. Okay, there's a crawler over there. Right, let's nip home really quick, get a drink. Because our hydration levels are rather low. And I'd rather not lose wellness, so let me close that door real quick, just in case they want to try and break in. We'll have a bit of fun as well, so we're not going a bit nuts. So, let's drink... What have we got? Have we got goldenrod tea at all? Or red tea? So that, yes, here we go. Let's drink that real quick. Yeah, sorry about having to duck out on a horde fight a little bit, but... You know, gonna drink that just so we can keep on top of our hydration. And let's use, do we have honey in here? And one of these, there we go, let's use one of those. Get rid of our infection, very good. Right, let's go out and loot what we can. So there was a crawler out here, so let's watch for him. There he is. There's probably two crawlers now, which is gonna make looting a little bit easier. So man, they actually really, really did a number on that. Unfortunately, I lost the spotlight. So they destroyed quite a lot of this, actually, which is very cool. Usually my base stands up a lot better to them than it did tonight. And that was with me, like, outside the base for quite a lot of the time. So I think it's these new zombies that are doing most of the work for that. Right, so let's get my steel axe out of here. And, oh, we got that schematic, didn't we? So let's read that. So iron head armor schematic. Right, let's go and chop up these bodies while that crawler's trying to desperately get to me. Because I want to see if I can loot through. Okay, let's not worry about that one. So empty. That had, what do we get from that? We got some paper from that. Okay. So yeah, it looks like some of these stuff got destroyed right there. So let's go and get rid of that. Yeah, there's two crawlers here. So empty zombie remains, more empty remains, there we go. So these guys are done, those are empty as well, so let's just get rid of these. While we've got two crawlers, it's the best time to loot, so... Because then no more will come in to annoy you. Let's go and grab all the stuff we can from these guys. So you're empty, You have nothing on anyway. And you're empty. So yeah, let's clean up the bodies around here. There's one over there. And there's untouched one right there, but it had nothing on, so that's fine. Let's have a look here. So we got a door, a couple of doorknobs. What else have we got here? So we've got, oh, some very good hazmat pants right there. I think it was 600 quality ones as well. That was very cool. Right, what have we got in here? So nothing in that one. Right. We've got nothing in that one. Okay. Nothing in that one. So not the best of loot, but, you know, we got a little bit, so. Right, what have we got in here? We've got nothing in here. I'm hoping for a set of calipers if we can find one off any of these worker zombies. I did see a schematic. I reckon that might have been the one that I was after as well, that disappeared. So we've got moldy bread. Okay, let's keep going. Let's keep looting, keep looting. Okay, there's loads over here that we've not gotten yet. So cowboy hat and some pain pills. What else have we got? Moldy bread. Nothing in that one. So yeah, some good looting overall. Got a rocket launcher and another PSG-1 as well, which I'm very, very happy about. Just can't wait till we can disassemble them. That's going to be awesome. Right, loot that guy. Right, did we kill any more? Yeah, here's one. Right, what do you got? Nothing. Hang on, what is that? Oh, it's just a decoration on the road. I was like, what is that? it's vanilla. It's like, oh. So when you play modded too much, you just forget how vanilla works. Right. So that radiation zombie's body is over here. Right, I need to... Okay, let's clear that one. Right. Right, come on, come on. Before the crawler gets me. Come on, here's one, here's one, here's one. What do we get? What do we get? What do we get? What do we get? The crawler's coming, the crawler's coming. The crawler's coming, quick! Oh my god! Really good things. Right, let's see what we got then. Let's see what we got. We got MG4 stock, yes. Advanced crossbow receiver, a much better one than we've got. And a UMP45 lower receiver. And 4 depleted uranium. Very good, very good. Right, so let's... So that's that one. Let's get rid of that. Right, I need to get to that other one. Right, I need to guide the crawler out over here a bit. So, is there a... Is there another body right here? Yeah. That's untouched. That's already touched, sorry. Subscribe. Wow, they destroyed tons of this. That was really cool. They destroyed a lot of it. What have we got here? I always like it when my base does get a little bit beaten up. Oh, my character's going... character's going insane. Oh, God. Right. Okay, get in. Loot. Right, loot this one. Where's that other red body? There was one in here. It probably got wrecked though. Yeah, I think it got wrecked. But there's some more damage over here. Is it over here? Oh wait, is this the one? No. Some brass. I reckon the other one popped. But that's okay. We still got some pretty good gun parts out of that. All right. Get rid of these crawlers then, and then we can resume a bit more of a fight. I'm over this way. Come on then. He died on his own. Woo! That was a fun fight. That was really good. Right. There we go. Right. Who else is running in then? Huh? Perhaps our bow skill, I guess. Nurse! Oh, I miss you. Come on in, nurse. Gotcha. Down you go. One pain pill. Is that all? Right, let's fight these guys then. There we go. Because we got to get our burn crossbow skill up as well by killing zombies with bows, so that's one of the challenges. Right, I see one coming over there. Make sure no one else is running in. No, there's one over there. There we go. Come on, then. Oh, I knocked him straight down. Look at that. Right, see another one up the road there. Wouldn't it be funny if I see another one up the road? I'd say it would be hilarious if, like a cat just came out and just started mauling it for me. That'd be good. Right. Let's let it run a bit closer. They do actually spawn out quite far, which is good. Right. Love when my character laughs like that. Right, come on, then. So there's probably another crawler somewhere. Alright. Fine. Have it your way then. Okay, iron arrows. Let's just get rid of these spare bodies around because I want to clean up after my Oh, it's my horde. Oh! Hello, lady! Oi! Calm down. Ow! That was not nice. Are you infecting me again, you little bugger? Right, what have you got? Pain pills and cornmeal? Not bad. Any food is obviously a good thing. Oop. Hello. Right, let's chop this body. Yeah, so one of the boss's bodies popped. Brass candlestick. Right, there we go. Is that one done? Right. Right. There we go. What have you got for me? Nothing. All right. Pop the body with the axe then. I love the insanity thing in the Horde Knights as well. Right. Oi! Yeah, we have that. There we go. Right, let's loot these guys and chop. Two more casino coins, there we go. Skill and block weapons went up, nice. Lady! That's it. There we go. Oh. Got this dude running in. Oi, you! Stay out of it. There we go. So, our wooden club has actually done pretty well for us right now. So, nails. Let's keep looting these guys. So, we got Sham. Got here a spider coming. A spider and a crawler by the sounds of things. Right, the spider was over here. Here he is. Having so much fun killing you. Come on, then. Got him. Yeah, we need a fun. We definitely need some fun blocks in our base. Just to defend a bit. Let's chop all the bodies we can before the new lot run in. Right. There we go. So yeah, overall did pretty well. So a bit of things. So, oh, wow. Did not see you running in. Don't you dare, Mr. Spider. How dare you? Our sound is really low. Why is it so low? Probably getting... Maybe infection lowers it a hell of a lot now, and it's more deadly? I don't know. Interesting. I think I hear Edgar or a survivor guy coming in. Right, this guy. Oh. Oh, that's stamina. Oh, God. Uh-oh. This could be bad. This could be very bad. Okay. Need to recover some stamina before Edgar gets up. Right, let's get up. Let's get up here. Okay, our stamina's our sanity's really low now. Look at that. Right, let's fight the rest of them from up here so I can let my, I want to keep out of the rain to stop the flu as well. So I'm going to fight the rest up here. Right, so Edgar's lost his legs. There we go. Oi, Edgar. I see another body right there. I don't know, maybe that's the radiation guy. We'll see. Ooh, another Edgar. Edgar! Right, let's guide him over this way. Come on, Edgar. Yeah, my character's going absolutely insane now. Oh, look at that. Went to go and... There we go, got that Edgar out of the way. Come on, Edgar. Come on! Little buggers. Still coming. Wow, he's a tough one. Come on. Got him. And it's morning! Right, there's one more down here. Let's get rid of this guy. Come on. There you go, lose your legs. Then just gotta get him in the head. Right. So, come on you. Oi! Oi! Yeah, I've got the flu again as well. Damn it! Fine, just crawl in circles then. There we go. Okay, well, we got the flu again. That's probably what was doing in my stamina. Right, let's put all the stuff away, and then we're gonna have a good look what we get. Yeah, this is my character now going completely insane. Got the flu. Wow, he actually got quite a lot from here. Right, so let's get down and finish looting the rest of these guys. There shouldn't be any more running in. There's one more walker. So let's finish off this walker, and that should be the last one. There we go. Got him. Right, what have you got? So yeah, let's loot and chop. So, let's deal with these. And just generally clean up after ourselves, shall we? I'm gonna have to sort out my character's sanity a little bit, because yeah, we're pretty low on sanity now. So we looted that one. And then we've done that one. Oh, listen to my poor character suffering. See, Jenn? This is what happens when you're a crazy bitch. Things like this happen. Okay. I'm not going to be able to get into the I'm not going to be able to get to the inside there. Let me just chop this barbed wire out and then I'll get these guys. So this one had nothing. And okay, there's one over there. Right. How can I get that? Can I get it from here? No. Okay, I'm gonna need to chop out some things. Okay, I guess I'll just chop out some of these and walk along so I can get it. Okay, can I get it from here? Yeah, there we go. We got some water. Nice. There we go. Right, so chop that out. Get back. Okay, we didn't actually damage ourselves. So yeah, that really surprising actually. They destroyed that one with it. Unfortunately, that means we lost the spotlight. But man, that was awesome. Right. Okay. Let's get up here again and let's consolidate our loot. And let's take one good final look at what we got. So let's go and I'll scrap things that we can scrap and things like that, obviously, that we don't really need. Okay, so this is what we started with. Put the jars in there as well if they can fit, and the splints and everything else. Right, so did I break my leg at all? No, I just got the flu. Okay. Right, let's see what we got then. So, fancy infantry sawband. We got so a few rounds of each type. We got one nail. We got a pretty good pistol. Not bad. Another PSG-1. A very good one, actually. 3.86. That is not bad at all. A 3.86 rocket launcher. Another iron head armor one, which I can read. So, let's go and do that. We got three sets of hazmat pants. So, we're going to combine those. And listen to my guy. He's gone. He's completely gone. So, we're going to scrap these things because we don't need those. Get some cloth out of those. So, loads of clothes, as usual. Can we scrap those? No, so I don't need the running shoes. So we're gonna drop these. Let's see what else we got. So rotten flesh, animal fat, and things like that. Got some more insect bite cream, which is really good. And then a load of these special parts. I don't need any more brass candlesticks for the science station now, so I'm gonna scrap all the brass because we don't need them. This mini bike frame as well. I'm just gonna scrap it. It's a good find, but we got two more treasure maps, and we got the that'll do pig challenge. There we go. So we'll be able to do that one. And let's see what else other good stuff we got. So yeah, a few good gun parts, the MG bore and UMP lower stocks as well, which is pretty good. So that's some pretty good finds right there. Can scrap those. And yeah, I think very good. Right, I think that's everything. So let's go ahead and scrap those. We can? We can. Right. What I'm gonna do is my character needs some rest, relaxation, and general my character time. So what we're going to have to do is, Jenn, we passed your challenge, so your signs can be chopped away. I think we passed. I think we did. So now we're around some fun luck as well. Hopefully we won't go so madly insane. So let's get rid of all those. So yeah, there we go. So we did it. We actually managed to survive the horde with a wooden club and a bow. So that was pretty cool. Yeah, I'm sorry that we couldn't fight the zombies. Bow, but they were, with the club. Because they were just glitching really weirdly. So I'm really not sure what was going on. Oh dear, my guy is really, really struggling. So we've cured the flu now, and then we're just gonna rest here, get well rested, generally recover. So yeah, let's. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna sit here for a while, do some repairs to my base. So I'm gonna do all that off camera, get all the loot sorted off camera, and then once I've got that all done, we'll be right back. Alrighty guys, I am back, and my character is now fully sane again, and no longer a raven lunatic. Now, let's go and check on our crops. I think we should have had them grow up here. Ah, we have. Oh, but... Oh, the sunflower's plagued! Oh no, right, we need to harvest that. The sunflower is actually... the sunflower actually got plagued. Look, there's bugs crawling all over it. No! Alright, I'm assuming we had to just chop that, and then we get some plant pies back. Damn it, so we actually encountered our very first plague. Oh man, that sucks. However, I think we have got a baby sheep. Look at this! We got a little baby sheep! Look at this little baby sheep! Oh my god, he's so tiny! No, come back! Come back, you cute! Come here! Come here! No, no, don't run away! Don't run away! Oh, look how small he is! He's so tiny! I'm surprised
he just doesn't run under there. He's smaller than the rodent guys that come around here. Oh my god, that is awesome!
We got a little baby! Right, so we may as well check on our animal feed and just see how we're doing. So we've got 286 in there, which is good for me. And I wonder if we've got any little baby pigs as well. Let's have a look. I don't know if we're going to have any baby pigs. There's less of them. Wait, no, don't you... No! This is why I build the door thing. Come in. Come back here. That's it. That's it. Right. Yeah, you don't run out the door, Mr. Pig. Or Mrs. Pig, actually. You're the female. So how are we doing for animal feed in here? So still got 335 in there. So overall for animal feed, they're still doing pretty well. So we got two more goldenrod flowers, but we didn't unfortunately manage to harvest the sunflowers because they had the plague on them. So we actually encountered, unfortunately, our very first plague, which actually killed them off. But never mind, at least we had a go at growing some more stuff, and yeah, at least it didn't spread to the goldenrod, which is a good thing. So, to be fair, I think we're at a good point to end off the episode, because yeah, we've got quite a lot done, and in the next episode, hopefully we're going to be able to tackle some more of the quests that we've got from here as well. So my characters are pretty much all sorted out, so I'm probably going to do a little bit of mining at the start of the next episode, just to show you guys like different ores and things that we can watch out for. So thanks guys for tuning into this one. I hope you enjoyed the horde fight. Not sure what happened with the glitchy zombie, sorry about that, but I'm sure Paco or Mortal Entus will know what's going on with the glitchiness. Maybe it's just a patch update or something temporary, because I've never seen that happen before. So maybe if I just restart the game, it'll iron itself out. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next episode. So until then, bye.